even though it's completely out of my music liking genre, I listen to Britney Spears. Ow. I have 4 different pairs of glasses. Each one a different prescription. All of which I need, even though I try not to wear them much. I don't like my body either.
Except my eyes and breasts. And teeth.
I can pick my nose with my tongue. Kinker? Sexer? And yet I can still get a boyfriend. My basement really creeps me out. Look, spikes. In the doorway. This is my scary boiler room. And I always feel some kind of unearthly, scary-ass presence down here. So I am gonna get my ass. Ow, fuck! I am gonna hit my foot. And now I'm gonna get my ass back upstairs. I aspire to be a vet or in a band, even though people think I can sing, but I know I can't. I collect quite an assortment of odd hats, action figures, like Jesus, Mozart, Lady, My Chemical Romance, and Rubber Ducks. Oh, Rubber Ducks. I think everyone in my immediate family, excluding me and my sister, are kind of racist. Nothing hostile, but, you know, racial stereotyping. Which kind of blows because my boyfriend is Indian and I don't want him to feel uncomfortable around them.
I'm Batman.